More infected, I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
Try the gate.
She did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. Thought they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards.
I'd like to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
Not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Come on. inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Time to go to work. That should help us out.
Cure for mankind over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on. Stay close.
There are no bodies. That's it, right?
We find out where they went. clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something. Glad we didn't mess with them monkeys.
He didn't say where they went.
I know, let's just keep looking.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years that felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world.
You know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! The fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Let's get the hell out of here.
What have you been doing?
Chilling.
Ow.
I went on the boat. And,
I've been doing nothing for the majority of the day.
I hopped on at like around 12, and then I had to do my daily stuff. I see UMP were playing Far Cry 6.
We were not, actually.
Why, were you both AFK?
No. We were just not playing together.
Oh, no. Oh, well. Well, the both of you were still playing Far Cry 6. Technically, I was still right. As I said,
if you
want to
be technical, you said that we were both playing together, which we
didn't. Oh, did I say? I had a feeling I said together too. But technically, I was still right. Just accidentally said together.
Whatever you say, man.
I mean, like, I'm not wrong, but nor am I right.
Well, damn, bro, if you want to be vague, just say... I'm impaled now. Where did all of my stuff go? If you want to, after I finish doing this, if you would want to play something.
I'm playing some bots.
I see. You tell me to hurry one more time, I swear to God I will stab you with a piece of metal myself.
Can you say piece of metal? Just reminded me of Jonathan's death.
Can you walk?
Yes.
Oh yeah. I can barely walk, I've fallen over like 7 times. So shut up. Sucked, bro.
Thank you.
That's the appropriate reaction. Joel, you have like 3 med kits. Just use one of them. You'll be fine.
I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel! Tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Just startle it.
Oh, pog face.
Where'd you go?